So if you've got your old MacBook and you want to boot off a USB, how are you going to do that? Holding option. So I'm going to hit power, then option. But for you guys with two hands, press and hold option, then hit power. And holding, holding, holding. Bingo. So from there, you've now got your boot option, boot off your USB. Not sure why it says Windows. When we got that on there, as you see, we're now gone. I'm curious, when I plug it back in. Excellent. Anyway, that's how to boot your MacBook from a USB option.